Hiya guys, welcome back to my, hold on a minute, there's an issue. Right, yep, that's sorted. It's been a little while since I streamed. I've been off quite a bit because I've been unwell, as you can tell in my voice, clumps all a bit. You know, I'm well. So today we're gonna. So please bear with me. Today we are gonna be playing the new DLC for the Resident Evil the Village, Shadow of Rose. I haven't seen the gameplay while I've been off ill, so it's like one of those. But yeah, hopefully we can make it to the end. I don't know how long I'm gonna be streaming for today. It all depends on how I start to feel as we progress. So, and I'm set with my Monster energy drink and some for my throat, because my throat's been playing up along with this sort of bug. And I think my computer has a microphone zone sometimes. Because I have now got a PC. I haven't actually, like, completely set it up. I need someone to find someone to come and set it up for me. So, because I'm not sure how to really set it up. So, yeah, let's get into the game before I probably start going downhill. Hopefully I don't. So we'll play on casual because I have not played that before. Like I said, I haven't even seen any gameplay. So let's see how it goes.
Okay, sorry I'm late.
It's okay, I'm just enjoying the day.
You said you had something important to tell me? I hope it's not about Chris wanting me to join his operation, because I already told him that's not happening. I see what he puts you and the rest of his Hound Wolf squad through. No, thank you.
It's not about that. It is about you.
Me?
I worry about you. How are things at school?
Seriously, that's what you wanted to talk to me about?
That group of mean girls still hassling you?
I mean, are they still treating me like a freak?
Hey! Uh-uh. Look at me. You are not a freak.
I am. You know I am. That's why I keep my distance from everybody at school. If they knew what I really was.
So, you don't have any friends that you can talk to?
Talk to? About what? How I'm hardly even human? How I'm some kind of horrendous monster? Hey, it's okay. I hardly ever murder my friends.
If there were a way to get rid of your powers.
I'd get rid of them in a heartbeat.
All right, well, I think there's something I need to show you.
Mate, do you really want to trust that guy?
You already know about Miranda and the mutamycete, how she researched it obsessively and performed experiments on human subjects.
Like me.
Exactly. What you don't know is that we recently found some of her research. Apparently, she discovered a purifying crystal that can remove the mutamycete from its host.
Purifying crystal?
If we can get our hands on one of these, we might be able to weaken or remove your powers entirely.
Are you kidding me?
No. No, but her notes are incomplete. However, I think I have an idea where we can find the rest of her research.
Let's do it. Let's find it. Where is it?
In there.
What?
That's a fragment of the megamycete. It absorbs and stores memories from people who pass away in close proximity, including Miranda and everything she knows. If you enter its consciousness, you might be able to solve the mystery of the purifying crystal.
Wait, what do you mean enter its consciousness?
Your deep connection will allow you to explore the information within.
That sounds crazy. You sound crazy.
Yes, 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 Rose, but not dangerous, right? Think of it just like walking through somebody else's memories.
You really think this can work?
I think it's worth trying. What do you have to lose?
How do I even do this?
Shit, I don't know. Try reaching out to it. See what happens.
Okay. Fine. What the hell?
How does he know that she has to do that?
Oh my god, Rose is so weird.
Yeah, it's like she sees things that aren't there. Creepy.
Stay away from us, you freak.
Imagine wanting to...
Something
just moved on her hand. What's wrong with her?
Shut up!
Freak.
Have any idea
of
how
something to go away? Oh, wait.
Please just stop! Got it, cheaters. It's a little while to load, but it's alright.
I'm still here. Kay. Kay? Where are you? Kay! Isn't right.
Right, let's check around. Cause I might be like acceptable to. What not? No, I don't want the door.
Wait, what?
What's about Miranda's research? Alright, if you want to read that, you know you can pause to read. Going. the hook on slimy. I'm not sure where we're supposed to be going. Let's go in here first. Could do a bit of a torch, but we haven't got a torch. But we can't go straight ahead because obviously they're done to my scene. Someone shoot. Bit strange. Maybe we have to go towards the done to my scene.
It's so gross. What is this? There?
Dangerous here.
What is? Why? Hang tight. I'm gonna see if I can find a key.
Don't think we're gonna find a key. Not sure if I meant to help her out. But who knows? Who knows? Well, this reminds me of the underneath the mansion. Whoa. Alright, ready for that.
That's my name.
No, we're going that way yet. Let's go this way, we'll see what's up here. Don't think there's anything else. We got to go towards the creepy sound.
Okay.
Went to my scene. No, it sounds like there's loads of people behind.
What's this?
You... That wasn't...
You look just like... me.
Who are you?
I'm Rose.
What's going on here?
Let's keep moving.
But...
Too dangerous here.
Gone. Oh, where are you taking us? Oh, okay.
Help me lift.
Where's your manners, mate? What's that, please?
Hey, wait, where are you going?
Happening here?
Hey, are you listening to me?
Can't go back that way. You can tell I'm really ill. Normally it would bother me too much. Maybe I should start playing these games when I'm ill.
What?
Hang on, I'm coming.
Ah! Dead end!
Nearly died. Nearly died. No, I'm probably gonna die.
No! Stay back!
I forgot we've kind of been hit before with Ethan. Well, we haven't been under this tunnel bit here, I don't think.
Okay. What were those things? What is happening here? How? What is this? Where am I? Not until I get this out of my body. There's a crystal here that will remove the mold. I need to find it. And I'm not leaving until I do. Who are you? My guardian angel? Do you have a name? If you're an angel, then Gabriel? Michael? Okay. Michael? What now?
Type that to save. I got that door, anything in here? No. Oh, first aid cap.
These poor things.
We don't actually need that hatch.
We caught another. Lively now, aren't you? You should have put that effort into running. It would have made the chase that much more thrilling.
Let me go! Let me go!
It would seem this little rabbit lacks the necessary fortitude. A pity. You had shown a little grit and actually escaped. That purifying crystal would now be yours.
The crystal?
Who's this? Oh, now we have a new little rabbit to pursue. Let's see how fast this one is. Find her! Hunt her down!
Get out of here.
I should have turned around and went back inside. And hopefully there was an autosave, because I haven't saved it. I don't get into the habit of saving, and I think I should do, really.
Get out of here. Where am I gonna get a gun? What, like this?
I get a bit pissed, though. I'm not very good at pistols. Right, I need a key. I haven't got the key for that yet. Okay. So I don't think I'm meant to come through here. I think I'm probably meant to go up the stairs then. Me at the bank. Oh, cool. I scared myself then. Right. Wait. When I'm ill, I'm a bit more jumpier. Which is what you all gonna like.
If you really want to help, you could back me up against those things. What? So, I'm on my own?
Great.
Got anything to insert there, because I haven't found anything. So I'm not sure if I meant to use the bolt cutter. I don't think I meant to use the bolt cutters here. I think I need to key. Alright. So I think I need to go back. I'm back to this. So I can't get up there unless no wasted ammo. Got that. I don't know where I'm going. I'm gonna go, I have to go back to the kitchen because think about that door. No. Oh, crap. Where is that? Could be useful to make help.
Core. You mean that gross lumpy thing? How am I supposed to break it? My powers. I literally came here to get rid of them. Fine, but how? What am I supposed to do? What's that?
I make sure there's a fix up there. Go through there, yeah, because let's have it for that bit. Gunpowder, handy to make weapon ammo. This door's not locked. Can we go the other way first? I'm not sure what way we're supposed to go first. Oh, we can't go that way. Do we have to go this way?
Oh,
somehow got... over there. Maybe I have to come back.
No way I'm waiting through that. Maybe I can find a way across.
Up here. We can't go that way. Right. Don't need to worry about that so much. Oh, Kempler Red.
So, what am I supposed to do with this thing?
Focus.
All right. I feel different somehow. All right. Let's see if this works.
Were you meant to use that? Actually, we'll save the progress. I don't usually, but you know. Well, that was a bit of a jump. Surprised you never died or hurt herself. No, I didn't want to go out there.
If I can't get around it, I need to get rid of it.
Me too. Not one place enough. Keep wasting ammo. No, God. encrypted. Right, we need some handgun ammo. Have a look around here. Clem fluid, which is handy for crafting. Not got a thingy pointer. Right, make sure there's nothing else in this area. Nope. Right, time to leave. I think I can go this way. This way, because I think it's still locked. So I've got to go back outside now.
Got it.
We haven't finished yet. Lady on the statue of that lady out here. We'll probably have to go inside somewhere. Can't go in there, I haven't got the key. I think it.
everything. None of this was supposed to happen. No. The reason I came here hasn't changed. I need that crystal. Thank you.
Where's my first aid? I don't think I need that. Can't thank you. But then I think I need it for somewhere else. Can I not? That's my button. Didn't mean to shoot that. See what you picked up previously. No, no. Really, I wanted to take a look at that photo, but obviously, I don't think you can. That's the journal. That's the map. Unless it's because I, I'm sure I'm supposed to do that. Put it somewhere else first. I'm not sure what way I'm supposed to be going, but, you know, hey ho. Right, we've got to find a foot picture to go. And now, to open that up. Okay. Let's go about this way. Okay. okay. Well, I need to use that anyway. Night helps. Yeah, but I bet. I changed it up there. There used to be a big hole there. I must have repaired it. Let's create some more health. And
looks like there are more of these.
We have to go and take one now. So basically it slows them down so you can Why is it working? This very quickly before we go back down into the kitchen. Thank you for all the ammo, I could really do with that. That seemed to be wasting it. I should have think there was... I think in here that I needed to use it on, in this area. Go through that door. I need to examine that. That's what the other side. I haven't unlocked that yet. I think that's still locked. Cause I haven't got the whatever I need for them. Go this way. Yep. See, I needed to use the mask on something outside, but there's no. No, don't know what that's there for. Unless that's a bit later on in the game where I put a statue out of her. Unless it's on about that one. But it's not like I don't know about that one because I found it. Yeah. I know we took the long route here, but you know.
I'm trying, but it's hard when I'm being hunted by a demented giant and his creepy minions.
Yeah, I guess I can't fight them all.
My item. Can I not? I thought I had to go. Right, so it doesn't... There's gotta be something to do with that key. Right. Unless it's not the right key. Much in here, I don't think. Have. Right, anything there? Gunpowder? What about up here? Ooh, this is my Easter key. if I've got a bit more. Right, have I still got a key? Can I look at it now and change it? No? Can't go that way.
I'm fine, but what about you?
It is bad.
Is that why your words are fading? Try not to overdo it then.
Thank you for the campfire. Right, can I not? The reason why you brought me in here? Apart from there used to be an elevator in here that worked. Let's see what this guy has to say. I'm a bit. I'm baffled. I'm not sure where I'm supposed to go. Oh, I can cut through here now. I'm not sure if I'm meant to go for her. It's not, no. Right, I got a key. I think it's probably to a door. So I got to figure out what door it's to. Aha, it's this door. I don't think that power works anymore in these eyes. Right, before I go down there, let's see what's around here. Ooh, I'm walking through it. And a locked door. Right. I'm probably pushing on ones. I'm probably meant to push that on ones and maybe. Right. Although I drowned an arrow. Right. That's still. Right. So. Down. Arrow. So, drowned arrow. No. Yes. Ah. Have it happen. I don't know what I did there, but it worked. Down here again. We didn't kind of like it down there the first time round. It was eerie. How can I? I need to, but some help if I can. Can't even run. Okay.
Two masks down. Time to go.
You put your filthy mitts on something you shouldn't have. It's time to teach this greedy little rabbit.
Thank you.
I don't even know if I have to take him out. I'm just running. It's too much for me.
I got it, but just barely. This ugly brute turned up. No shit! I can't fight something like that. I'll take all the help I can get.
Well, I tried to fight him. Where's the ER? Oh, that's what it's for. Didn't know that. That fire is for the room upstairs. Anything in that bathtub? Because some of it is different to what it. to what it was previously. Stay out there and not come in. Right, Mr. Mask. I'm not sure if I'm putting you in the right place. But hey ho. Oh, there's too much to find. Let's go up here. Can't leave to do the steak. Do I have to? Right. What am I supposed to do? Right, nothing tells me what I have to do. Maybe. Oh, that's about. I haven't even been in the dressing room. That's another room I need to go. Oh, I can use the key in the dressing room. No, I did use the key in the dressing room. No, I'm going the wrong way. I mean, that's the dressing room over there, but I can't get over there. Up the stairs, actually. And then I'll come back to the snakey snake. This is not the dressing room. I need to look at the map. Ah, the dressing room's down. So I'm in the dressing room. I did pick up everything in the dressing room. Right, I'm in there. Gotta do the gallery now. So I'm not sure what you meant to do in the gallery with the pictures. Because I didn't see anything in there. Wolf. Spider. Bug. See, these can... Thank you. Dunno. Right. They're painting the door. Victor's Victor. I know that, but I wanna like... The Victor like eats. Staring down their prey. So, obviously the wolf... Gotta eat the sheep. So they all gotta be... Oops, wrong button. I mean, wrong guy. It doesn't say anything there about yeah, I'm sure that's gotta definitely go there. Cause I'm sure the wolf eats the sheep. You can't eat the butterfly. Maybe the snake eats the butterfly, maybe. I doubt it. Done it.
Did he make these puzzles to mess with me?
I don't really like these puzzles very much. Okay, you got the snake that eats the frog. There's a spider that attacks the butterfly and eats the butterfly. And then you've got the wolf that devours on the sheep. Which I understand, like, the wolf thing. But any chance, can I go through this door? Okay. I want to look around in this building first. Sorry. And this. To make sure there's no rubber. No, I don't think I need to go through there. I'm probably gonna have to go outside now. That one will be still locked. Everything I can go through here. Right, we need to go back inside, probably. Very quickly. I can do with that shotgun.
This should make things easier.
Right, hold on. I can't even make them like shortcuts. Can I yet? I can't even create gun shotgun shells. Wait, mate. Just start that. There.
Is that the last mask?
Yeah, I got a whole thing to figure out. This way fast. And unlock this door. Anything of it? Yeah. Shotgun shell. Pistol ammo. He gets that. I'm not well. Perhaps. Can I combine my abs? Any chance? No. Except for my... I can combine with my chem fluid. Right. What do I have to do? I better not waste that. I don't want to be wasting my How do I reach that one? Do I have to go up high? Maybe see if I can reach it from up high? Who knows? Who knows? We're gonna give it a try. Reach out from up there. Gonna float. And then I can't seem to reach that one, so I might have to go down here and see if I can reach it. If I can. I don't know if I can. Why did I think of that before? Now I have to go to the top. So if I did have to go to the top, it wouldn't allow me up these stairs. So there's something at the top that I have to do. And now I can get across to the other side. It might be linking over here somewhere. I prefer headshots, but you can't always get the headshots. They're there to, now I can quit talking to myself. I need to heal myself. I think that's it. I think I can now grab the last part. Something's gotta happen here. Okay, it's the last one.
Easy peasy.
Hold on, people. One second.
Rise and shine, little one. What a shame. You were but a hop, a skip, and a jump away from claiming your crystalline prize. I knew the real Rose would be so much more lively. It would be a shame to snuff you out so unceremoniously. Shall we prolong our fun a little longer? Oh, come now, don't pout. I've prepared a nice little diversion for you. So many sclerotia. Nearly all of them are counterfeit. Do you think you can suss out the real ones? You'll be swallowed right up if you don't hurry.
How am I supposed to tell the difference?
Whoopsie! You need a more discerning eye, my dear.
Die.
10 seconds. seconds. It was nice knowing you.
Left behind the bowl. Is it? Back to that, I'm dead. Come on. Hold on, let's see what he's got to say first. He might leave me a present.
I couldn't have done it without you! I was hoping for a pony, but I guess this'll do.
Alright, guys, I'm gonna save it and leave it here. I hope you enjoyed what you see. If you did, leave my channel a little cheeky a like, follow. If you're watching on YouTube, leave a like. You can now subscribe on my Twitch channel, so feel free to do so if you like my content. Also, you can subscribe on my YouTube channel. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed what you see. If you did, let me know. If there's anything else you'd like to see on my channel, also let me know. And yeah, and I'll see what I can do with that. So if you want to see more horror games on my channel, then I'll play more. I'll see if I can put more horror games on my channel and so forth. So yeah, let me know and we'll go for there. So yeah, let's see who I can give a little cheeky follow to. Okay. Right, guys, and I'll see you in a couple of days for another Red. Catch you later, guys.